My name is Michael Maletta. I live in Adelphi, Maryland, and I went to Holy Cross Hospital for treatment of my epilepsy. It actually saved my life. Not only changed my life, it saved my life. I've had epilepsy since I was in my 20s. I was having seizures like 1 to 3 a year. It would take me at least a week to get myself back together from my muscles stiffening up on me. I saw a number of doctors, and the medication I was on seemed like it wasn't working.
Being an epileptologist is like being a detective. We don't always know what we're going to find, but we go and we look and we try to see what we can learn about the person and what we can do to help them.
I was in a hospital for a head injury that was unrelated from the seizures, and Dr. Mathews suggested that I go to the Holy Cross Hospital Monitoring Unit.
The advantage of the Epilepsy Monitoring Unit is that you can perform EEG testing, you can look at people's brain waves, but you could look at them for prolonged periods of time, and in patients with epilepsy may tell you something about what type of seizures they have. Michael, like most of our patients in the Epilepsy Monitoring Unit, was hooked up to an EEG machine, a video camera was placed in the room, and he remained in the room for several days as his medications were withdrawn, and we awaited seizures.
When he told me not to take my medicine, it was very scary, because just for me to experience another seizure, I do not like him. You know, I don't like him at all. But I knew I was in the right place at the right time.
He was under the care of an excellent staff of nurses who are trained in seizure management, technicians who are experts in running the video and EEG equipment, as well as constant physician supervision by an epileptologist. And under our observation, we allowed him to have seizures. We were able to see what they were and where they were coming from. And it turned out that Michael has a specific type of epilepsy, and it wasn't what I had expected to see. And it also led me to understand a little bit more about why he hadn't been responding to the medications. With the new medication regimen that we put him on, he's been seizure free.
When he came in and told me it was a simple change of medication, I just felt a sense of relief. It was a great feeling, truly great feeling.
We can help any patient with uncontrolled seizures. In addition to changes in medications, we can offer surgical treatments, dietary treatments, and other sort of implanted devices, all of which can help certain subpopulations of patients.
I trusted him from the very first day that I met him. I developed a friendship with him. I developed trust. My experience at Holy Cross Hospital was a life changer. I just feel normal, like a normal person, get up every morning and do what I have to do after living in fear for over 20-some years, and able to get back up with a clear head, clear, fresh mind. There was a lot of things I'm able to do now that I wasn't able to do before as far as driving, but now that I'm on my new medication, I don't fear anything. I have my regular job, and I have my side work and home improvement. Business has been booming. Well, I just want to thank Holy Cross. All the nurses, the doctors there are just totally outstanding. They were there by my side, you know, every step of the way. I'm a brand new person again.